In this tutorial, we will see one of the many ways to make a dark vignette. If you want to follow along, the download link of the photo is in the description. We will open the image by going to our image folder and then, by clicking and dragging, we will bring our photo into GIMP. Go to the menu bar and click View, Zoom, and then Fit Image in Window to maximize the image. Now we go back to the menu bar, click Layer, and then New Layer. We can give this layer a name, for instance, Vignette. By layer fill type, we click Foreground Color, which by default is black. Click OK. Reduce the opacity of this layer with 40 or 50% so we can see the underlying photo. Go to the toolbox and activate the Ellipse Select tool. We can leave the default settings as they are. Now we can make a selection around the rings. We can change this selection by clicking and dragging the handles or the corners. When we place the cursor inside the selection, we can, by clicking and dragging, move the whole selection. Click in one of the corners or hit Enter to confirm. Click Select and then Feather. Feather the selection by 300 pixels and click OK. How the vignette will look depends on the amount of pixels, but also on the size of the image. Now go to Edit and click Clear to make the vignette visible. Go to Select and click None to remove the selection lines. We can change the opacity to our likings. And by clicking on the eye, we can see the difference with and without the vignette. And there it is, an easy way to make a dark vignette. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching.